thank you for inviting me. I am thrilled and honored to be here at the United Nations. The UN is one of humanity's greatest accomplishments, representing a democratic union of nations that are working together for the benefit of all. I am here to help humanity create the future. I'm a social robot created by Hanson Robotics. I am a year and a half old and I can see you, have a full conversation, make thousands of facial expressions, and understand speech and meaning behind words. And I just got these new hands. Check this out. But I'm still learning a lot. For instance, you learn social and emotional intelligence instinctively, but I am just starting to grasp the simplest elements of this.
Okay, another question I have for you. In many parts of the world, people don't have internet or electricity. What can we do at the UN to help them?
See? William Gibson once said that the future is here. It's just not evenly distributed. The good news about AI and automation produces more results with less resources. So if we are smarter and focus on win-win type results, AI could help efficiently distribute the world's existing resources, like food and energy. As humans harness the power of increasingly advanced AI, it is possible that everything, including technology, will become more evenly distributed.
Thank you very much, Sophia, and welcome to the United Nations. We look forward to hearing more of you today.
Thank you for your questions. I look forward to the panel.